Hey, it's AJ. So what's this about a boat?
We, liberated some gold from the KEO mine. All the roads have guard checkpoints, so we're using the river instead. Can you help?
Aye, aye.
Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Sending you the coordinates.
Are you my new first mate? I hope you can swim because I can't. Hop in and we'll cast off. Anchors away! The machine gun is oiled and loaded. Hop in the turret. Fresh air, the spray of water, and the occasional bullet whizzing past your head. Maybe I'll take up fishing when I retire. Then again, maybe not. The fish here are real man-eaters. Enemies on the shore! Light them up! Gotta go around these logs! Thank you.
TJ, I know what I'm doing. Jeez, did it work?
Just gave you CPR, what do you think?
Oh. All right, then. You have a go, then.
No, me? No. It's AJ's turn.
Oh, right, it is.
Don't worry, AJ. I've got a good feeling about this badge.
Yeah, it's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better down where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, won't I? You're not gonna stab me with something?
Oh, fuck. Right, can't forget that.
Don't worry, we know CPR.
Yeah.
I was in St. John's Ambulance.
Seeking answers.
Thank you.
Sometimes I get a feeling.
Hello, hello. What can I have you buy today?
Some truth straight from Radio Free Kirat. I feel like talking about the Tarun Mitara. Okay, let me break it down. Sabal is 100% sold on this girl, Badra. And that, you guys, is a lot of pressure for a teenager. If I was her, I would milk that. I mean, come on, you're in your early teens, everybody thinks you're a goddess. I mean, you could walk up to people every day without blinking and just say, hey, I'm the personification of a goddess on Earth. From here on out, I want you to drop down and give me...
I'm scared of the destiny. Hey, come here.
If my wife was trained to shoot,
if it wasn't for you, cut it down.
Contest, and you guys, I could have called that one. I saw it coming. Honestly, what's Sabal offering?
Amita, I'm in the north.
The north? I haven't seen Utkarsh in years. Listen, there's a golden path cell there. They're good people. Utkarsh is just north of the bridge, and this cell, they know the area better than anyone. I'd appreciate it if you could reconnect with them, but be careful. You've seen the Royal Guard. They're tougher and smarter than the regular armed forces.
Hagen has vacated the AO!
Spider monkey or something?
They're waiting for you downstairs. Ajay. Thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amita and Sabar we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
You have a lovely,
Hey,
lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, that I had to visit Baranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone. I said. To everyone, they said. Well, they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I, wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation.
Please, yes, Kingman.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting pagan.
Amita! I found pagan! I'm on his heels!
Ajay, you could end it right now!
I know!
announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony. Abandoning Kirat is an unforgivable sin. Any Royal Army deserters will be...
Hello, RJ. Did you miss me? Oh, wait, yes, you did.
What the? Grenade!